Hello, everyone. Dean on the Street, host of the Dean Bleckman Show. We're here at the Holocaust Memorial and Tolerance Center of Nassau County, up in Glen Cove, Long Island. It's beautiful out here, spectacular. A Holocaust museum. I'm here with Joshua Elliott Pickell, right?
Yeah.
Okay, 15 years old. He's an incredible actor. He's really hot. He's up here at the Holocaust Museum because my friend, producer, and director, James Arcuri of Identity Film Pictures, is doing a great project here, Garden of Thorns, all about Holocaust, a lot of history, and Joshua is the lead actor in this project. Josh Pickell, why don't you tell my audience a little bit about you, your background, and your some of the projects that you've done in the past.
Well, I am a 15-year-old actor, director, and producer. I mostly do work in New York City. I'm a nominated actor for the Young Artist Awards recently, and we recently won for a project that I did, Best Horror. But I'm out here today in New York filming Garden of Thorns, which is about a kid who's fighting for freedom in France during Nazi occupation in France. And this kid joins the French resistance to fight for freedom for his friend who recently got sent to a camp. He has absolutely no idea what happened to him. And it's just his story taking place from when he was about 10 growing up to become a teenager during this time of World War II.
Wow, this is tremendous, tremendous history. A tremendous project that you've taken on. It must take incredible work. I know that there's, when it comes to this history, people still throughout our country and throughout around the world still deny whether these events, the Holocaust, people still are in denial as to whether the Holocaust really took place. I know in your family there's a lot of personal history and family history that plays a big part in you taking this lead part in Garden of Thorns. Do you want to share that, please, with my audience?
Yeah. Well, I've only been told stories, but I still believe that the Holocaust actually happened. My great grandfather was a Holocaust survivor. He was sent to Auschwitz with a whole bunch of his family. And what they did was, I remember my great-grandmother decided to stay back with all the children because they knew that if they went with them, they would cry and cause the whole operation to just, you know, go downhill. They dug a hole under the fence and kept digging and made a whole hole to get out. And all the men left and all the boys left, and the women and children stayed behind for the gas chamber, and all of them died. But a whole bunch of people escaped. So my family died in the Holocaust, and people died. And when I hear that people say that the Holocaust never really happened, it's not true. He killed over four point something million people. That's a lot of people. Yeah.
So. Wow. Very powerful. Well, listen, we're gonna get inside because we're gonna actually get into some live shooting of Garden of the Thorns. And once again, lead actor Joshua Elliott Pickell. If you haven't heard about him, he's got an unbelievable Instagram page following of friends. I mean, what is it, like 13,000 people? But this project means a lot to me personally. We're up here once again, wherever you are around the world. Come up to Glen Cove, Long Island. It's the Holocaust Memorial and Tolerance Center. It's unbelievable up here. But we're gonna shoot some great film of Garden of Thorns. We're going in right now into the museum. And I wanna thank you very much for this moment here.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, appreciate it. You're gonna hear a lot about this young man. Expect him at the Oscars winning some big awards in the future. He's hot, he really is. Joshua Elliott Pickell, from all of us, Dean on the Street, from the Dean Bleckman Show. Everybody, have a great day. See you. Bye-bye now.
Thank you.